It's the Saturday Vibe with Big Hass. It's Pulse 95.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Hala wallah, Big Hass right here, taking you on an incredible journey on Saturday Vibe. It's a weekly show that we give you guys from 6 to 7 p.m. and it's a show where we give you guys gifts and prizes. Real simple, real cool, and good energy, good vibes, all happening right here in this hour. Please text us 4215. It's all at the end. What are you going to be winning today? I'll tell you what you're going to be winning and what you need to do. Don't worry about it. I got you back. Plus, we play the best music as usual. Shout out to Sema holding me down right here on the ones and twos and making sure I sound real good. Okay, we got G-Shock in the building. They're going to be offering a free G-Shock watch worth 500 dirhams that you can win today, pick up tomorrow. That simple. But the cool thing about G-Shock is that for the first time in the UAE, G-Shock is offering a limited time offer only. Now, if you go to any G-Shock store in the UAE, if you buy one watch, you can get another watch for free. Real simple, real cool. And, you know, this offer is valid on more than 1,000 models, which is just wow. But today, with me, you just stick around a little bit. I'll tell you what you need to do. You'll win a G-Shock for free. Our second sponsor, we got Shurug in the building. These guys have been supporting us from day one. I have so much love and respect for the Sharjah Investment and Development Authority. The lucky winner today will get a voucher worth 600 dirhams. 600 dirhams. What's it for? The winner will get vouchers at Al Muntazah Park's tickets for four people. This is just wow, I'm telling you. They have a water park called Pearl Kingdom Water Park, which is the world's seventh best water park in the world. They have adventure parks like Islands of Legends and Pearl's Kingdoms. Just, I'm telling you, it's an amazing amusement park. Al Muntazah Park's just wow, and we will give you that. All you need to do, right? All you need to do is tell me what's the name of the following movie that I'm about to play, and or you text me 4215. It's a lot to do. Real simple. What's the name of this movie? Iconic in every single way. I think it has four parts. 4215. Etisalat and do. Keep the text coming. Yes. I mean, I was going to sing it, but it's an animated film. Pixar, I believe. And I'll tell you more hints as we go around. But if you know it now, you're driving around, you're listening to us on YouTube, you're listening to us on the application of Sharjah Broadcast Authority, wherever you are. First of all, I hope that you're healthy. That's the most important thing. Second of all, I hope you're having a good weekend. Third of all, get in the game. You never know. I'll be announcing the winners just before 7 p.m. You win today, you pick up the gift tomorrow. Real simple. Real simple. The number is 4215. It's all out and do SMS right now. Love to know your name and the name of the film. What's the name of this film that I'm playing the music of? 4215, it's Salat and Do. Giving you a little bit more chance to listen. Maybe Shazam it if you can. This Saturday Vibe, Big Hass right here. A beautiful film, really. Impacted me a lot. Shout out to Abdullah, Suad, Munira, Sara, tuning in. Much love and respect to you guys. Keep texting. You can text more than one time. What's the name of the film? And you get a chance to win either a G-Shock watch or 600 dirhams from Shurug to go to Al Muntazah Park. You don't want to miss it. Come on, keep texting. The number is 4215. We're going to be right back. This is Janet Jackson. Beautiful track right here. Got it till it's gone. Giving you that vibes on Saturday Vibe, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, yeah, yeah. 1, 2, 1, 2. It's Pulse 95 Radio. Sharjah's first and only English radio station. This is Big Hass, and this show is called Saturday Vibe. Every single Saturday from 6 to 7. Real cool. Real chilling music, chilling vibes, chilling energy. It's all about that, you guys. You can text me on this number. Let's go.
SMS Pulse 95. We want to hear from you. 4215. anytime. It's the Saturday Vibe. Woo. With Big Hass. Big Hass. Cool competitions with even cooler prizes up for grabs. It's Pulse. Pulse 95.
Bam, bam. It is Pulse 95 Radio. Yo, you guys, you're getting the answer right so far. Again, shout out to Suhal. Shout out to Suhal. Cool name right here. Shout out to Aylia, Senora. Hey, shout out to Elias, Maria, Talal, Lina. Shout out to Lina tuning in from the capital. I see you. Shout out to Noreen. Shout out to Julie, George, Nadi. Shout out to all these guys, man. They're texting in. I'm telling you, if you're just listening right now and you want to win a G-Shock watch or get 4 tickets to go to Al-Muntazah Park and just have a good time, 600 dirhams. Wow. All you got to do is figure out the following movie I'm about to play. From which movie is the music? This one. What's the name of the film, you guys? First word is toy. Come on, can't make it easier than that. I want to make you guys win. So text. You can text more than one time. Real simple. And it's a very, really, really famous, obviously, movie. I believe it has 4 parts, if I'm not mistaken. 1995, American animated film. And one of the characters in the film is Woody. Come on. That's the star, or like one of the stars at least. 1995, what's the name of this film? If you know the answer, text me right now. 4215, it's all out there, and you'll get a chance to win this G-Shock watch or obviously this Muntazah Parks. The winner will be announced just before 7 p.m. You win today, you pick up tomorrow, you enjoy your watch, or you enjoy the Muntazah Parks. Real simple, real cool. First word is toy. We established that. I want to shout out quickly Diana, Yasin, tuning in from Ajman. Shout out to you guys. Shout out to Ivan. Ivan, you got it wrong. Keep texting again. First word is toy, you guys. Toy. Very, really simple. Shout out to Ermira and shout out to Ibrahim. I see you guys. And keep texting. That's it. We're going to be right back. Number is 4215. It's a lot ado. All I'm asking is, what's the name of the movie I'm playing right now?
You got a friend in me.
Oh, no, no, you got a friend in me. Hey, hey, hey. You got a friend in me. What's wrong with you, Hoss? Hey, you got a friend in me.
It's the Saturday Vibe with Big Hass. It's Pulse 95.
It is Pulse 95 Radio. Yeah, trying to mix 2 songs right there together. Didn't really go well, but it's all good. Saturday Vibe, Big Hass right here. Shout out to everybody tuning in. I love that you guys are enjoying the music. I take pride, really, in, playing like good vibes music, maybe music that you won't hear on any other, you know, radio, especially on Yalla Home. We do that on a daily basis. Just really been incredible to do so. All right, what are we doing here today? If you're just tuning in, my name is Big Hass, and I host this show called Saturday Vibe every single Saturday from 6 to 7 p.m. Giving you guys gifts, really, like just putting a smile on your face. And today's sponsors, we got G-Shock, giving you a G-Shock for free. So if you're a fan of that incredible watch, very tough watch, just an iconic watch, really. I want to shout them out because they've been supporting me personally since like 12 years ago. And it's just, wow. So basically, they're going to give you a free G-Shock watch. All you got to do is answer the following question I'm about to play. Our second sponsor is Al-Muntazah, of course, Shurug. These guys have been supported from day one. They give you tickets for 4 people worth 600 dirhams to go to Al-Muntazah Park, an incredible amusement park. All you gotta do, really, is name this film. What's the name of the movie? Starts with toy. Shout out to Logbi, Elisa, Maria. Who else do we have right here? Shout out to Ali Ridwan. Shout out to Omed. Shout out to Hussam Halik, Patricia, Sarah, Evelyn. Beautiful name right here. What else do we have right here? Let's see. Khalil, I see you, Khalil. Shout out to Asia, saying Saturday Vibes covered with salad of love, topped with the sauce of music, and blended with juicy voice of Big Hass. Whoa. Whoa. Yeah, you know, saying good things to the host will not make you win. I'm just going to say. I like the creativity, though, you know? Like, it is definitely creative. But yeah, will not make you win. It is a random thing, you guys. Real random. Asya, keep them coming. 4215, it's a lot. And dude, what's the name of the film of this music? 1995, we said. Pixar. One of the characters called Woody. I'll give you another character. My favorite character is... this is maybe the new one. Forky? Forky is the new one, I guess. There's an evil character here. His name's Sid. Come on, I'm telling you. Practically, I'm telling you the film. Again, iconic Walt Disney production. And Pixar, of course. 4215 Ittisalat and do. What's the name of the film? And you get in the draw, and just before 7 p.m., you can have a G-Shock, or you and three of your friends can go to Al Muntazah Park.
It's the Saturday Vibe with Big Hass. It's Pulse 95.
It is Pulse 95 Radio, Yalla Home, 6:32 and 28 seconds right here. Ladies and gentlemen, 13th of March, obviously today, in the UAE and across the world. Let me just tell you, in the UAE and across the world, as if it's a different date outside. Just a quick update on the COVID situation in the UAE. COVID numbers are out. The Ministry of Health and Prevention announced today, 13th of March, 2,159 new cases. There are 244,000 plus tests been done in the past 24 hours. Man, oh man. As a total, the UAE has crossed the 420,000 mark in terms of the COVID-19. We do have around 20,000 cases, I believe, are active in the United Arab Emirates. Please stay safe. Please stay vigilant. And we're with you guys, of course, to give you all the updates. All right. Let's go back to the game today. Obviously, I'm asking you one symbol question. That's why Saudi... vibe for that. Simple question. Khalas gonna be like simple question. And the question is, I want you guys to tell me what's the name of this film. For a chance to win either a G-Shock watch for free worth 500 dirhams. And by the way, these guys have an offer right now that's valid until tomorrow. All you gotta do is go to any G-Shock store, buy one watch, get one watch free. But that's separate. Today, right now, I'm asking you guys to tell me the name of this film so I can put you in the draw and you get the G-Shock watch if you win. Just before 7 o'clock, like in the next 15, 20 minutes. 4215, it's Salat and do keep texting. And our second sponsor, we are talking about Shuruq. These guys are fantastic. The Sharjah Investment and Development Authority, they're going to give you vouchers worth 600 dirhams to go to Al Muntazah Parks for four people. They have rides, slides, and pools, and Ferris wheel, I'm telling you. Never been on a Ferris wheel, but love to. All you got to do is keep texting. 4215, it's a lot to do. I want to shout out Jabir. Jabir, ya Sheikh. You know? Shout out to Ali Saleh. Shout out to Mohammed Saleh. Shout out to Mario Biazola. Shout out to Elias. Shout out to Ibrahim. Who else do we have right here? Shout out to Minerva. I feel like this is an Egyptian name. Shout out to Minerva. Shout out to my brothers and sisters in Egypt, Masr, Umedonia. Who else do we have right here? What else? Shout out to Razil. Razil sounds like Brazil. Hey. Yeah, Razil or Razil. Cool. Munira, shout out to you. And bless everybody tuning in. Again, 4215, and Salat and do. Keep texting. You can text more than one time. Get a chance to win that G-Shock watch or Al Muntazah.
It's the Saturday Vibe with Big Hass. It's Pulse 95.
Bam, bam, it is Pulse 95 Radio. Thank you so much for everybody that's been texting. You guys, I know we're approaching the end of our show. 10 more minutes and we will announce, obviously, the winners today. Just to clarify, you sending in cakes and you sending in incredible comments will not make you win. I'm just going to say. I mean, I love it, but it's not up to me, I wish. Because obviously, we're asking you guys to guess a film. And it's all done randomly. Everybody that got the answer right will go into a kind of a random kind of wheel of fortune. And from those, it goes back to the final, obviously, the final stage, which is in 10 minutes right now. But keep texting. The more that you text, the better opportunity. Obviously, it's a number game. Keep texting. 4215, it's Salah Dindu. I'm asking you guys to guess the name of this film. Starts with a toy. Might as well just say it right now and text it. Real simple. Incredible right now. You guys have been listening to this for the past 40 minutes. And if you win today, you're either going to win a G-Shock watch or... the G-Shock watch worth 500 dirhams, by the way. Or you're going to win 4 tickets to Al Muntaza Park. Just incredible. From Shurug. These tickets are worth 600 dirhams and they are for 4 people. I'm just saying. You definitely don't want to miss it. 4215, it's Salah Dindu. Keep texting. We're going to be right back.
It's the Saturday Vibe with Big Hass. It's Pulse 95. Pulse.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, Pulse 95 Radio, Big Hass right here. 6:48 p.m. and we are about, obviously, to announce the winners. Thank you so much for everybody who participated. If you got the call, you got the call, and you're about to, obviously, to play the game, the luck game. Saturday Vibe this week sponsored to you, sponsored by 2 incredible sponsors, G-Shock Watch. They are offering a G-Shock Watch for free today, worth 500 dirhams. But the incredible thing is that they have this offer for the first time in the UAE, you guys, that expires actually tomorrow. You can go right now to any G-Shock store in the UAE and buy a watch and get another watch for free. This is the first time something like that happens in the UAE, which is incredible. And it's applicable on a wide range of more than 1,000 models. This is an incredible watch, you guys. Very, very tough and solid and just classic and just iconic, in my opinion. This is what G-Shock is all about. Our second sponsor, we are talking about Shurug, Sharjah Investment and Development Authority. These guys, the lucky winner today, will get a voucher worth 600 dirhams from Sharjah Investment and Development Authority. The winner will get vouchers, 4 tickets to go to Al Muntaza Park's tickets. Wow, the park offers a variety of rides, slides, pools, Ferris wheel. What else did they have? It is actually one of the very first adventure parks in the UAE. Al Muntaza Parks have 2 exciting parks within its walls. We're talking about Island of Legends and Pearl's Kingdom. Now, Pearl's Kingdom Water Park is considered the world's 7th best water park in the world. Whew, wow. And yeah, your man right here is giving you those tickets. So let's get into it, you guys. And again, good luck to everybody. And shout out to everybody that obviously... texted in and did their thing. Okay, yalla, we're about to go insane in the membrane right here. This is the most exciting part for me because I get to hear your voice, we get to talk, we get to chat a little bit. So good luck. The first segment we're doing, you guys, is for Shurug Al Muntaza Water Park, and we have a lucky situation right here where there's like a wheel of fortune kind of situation where I place 3 people that got the answer right on this one. And again, randomly we choose one and we'll talk to him or her. So we'll see. Okay, so without further ado, the winner for Shurug, 4 tickets, by the way, 4 tickets, 4 people. I know I'm stalling it. 4 people to go to Al Muntaza Water Park provided by Shurug. Let's see, line number 1. Oh, wow. Is this Munira?
Hi.
Munira.
Hi, thank you so much.
Hello, Munira. Tell me a little bit. Congratulations, first of all. You just won 4 tickets.
Thank you.
4 tickets. Where are you from?
I'm from Ajman.
You're from Ajman. Nice. And yeah. what do you do, Munira?
I'm a housewife and having 2 kids.
Oh, bless. Okay. So you and the family can go and have a really good time in the Muntaza Water Park. You'll get 4 tickets. So I'm guessing you're going to have a good time. Munira, thank you so much for texting in. Of course, you guessed the movie, right? We're talking about Toy Story. So our marketing manager will get in touch with you and, they'll tell you exactly how to pick up the gift.
Great. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Munira. Thank you so much. God bless
thank you.
Thank you, Munira. Oh, wow. Okay. So that's it. That's winner number 1, you guys. Okay. Winner number two. Let's see. We are talking about that G-Shock watch, you guys. That iconic G-Shock watch. Now, the watch is worth 500 dirhams. And again, just to remind you guys that tomorrow is the last day for that offer where you can go buy one watch and get a watch for free from over 1,000 models. So you have the option to choose. If you bought a watch from any G-Shock store, you get another one for free. And tomorrow, the offer expires, 14th of March. So big up to G-Shock for always showing love, showing, you know, support to Saturday Vibe and myself. But today, right now, the next caller, he or she will win a G-Shock watch worth 500 dirhams. Okay, so putting you guys on the Wheel of Fortune right here. Three callers on the air. And man, oh man, let's see who's going to win this. Line number three. Oh, wow. Is this Muhammad? Assalamu alaikum, Muhammad.
Wa alaikum assalam.
Muhammad, guess what? You just won a G-Shock watch.
No way.
Yes, sir.
I've never won anything in my life, man. That's so cool.
Yeah, Muhammad, tell me a little bit about you. Where are you from? What do you do?
Oh, sure. I'm from the Saudi Aramco compound.
Oh.
A small city.
Okay.
Called Al-Dhahran. That's home to me.
Are you from Saudi?
And I'm originally from Jordan, but my dad has served the company for over 48 years.
MashaAllah.
So it's quite funny. On my birth certificate, it says place of birth, Merkez Aramco Slehi. So you can't get more Aramco than that. You know?
Yeah, man. I'm definitely familiar with Aramco, but that's amazing. What do you do, Muhammad?
Well, I own a startup company that helps medical students around the world to receive hands-on medical training in clinics in the United States. So I help them from everything from A to Z to get them with that real hands-on training so they can get ready for their specialization career path later on after medical school.
Man,
Can I do a shout-out for it?
Go ahead, bro, of course.
It's called Phrynisius Advisory, and the reason why I chose the word Phrynisius is it's an ancient Greek word that means you learn wisdom through practical virtue and hands-on experience.
Wow.
Excellent character and judgments and habits. So I'm like, hey, if somebody's going to be a doctor, he's got to have that Phrynisius philosophy.
Yo. You know, I really like your passion, and now you're obviously the founder of the startup and an owner of a G-Shock watch, which is just incredible.
There
we go. Muhammad, our team will get in touch with you in the next couple of days, maybe tomorrow, to tell you how you can pick up the watch. But I'm going to take your number as well, and let's see if we can talk off air and see how we can help you out as well, man. More power to you and everything that you do, my brother.
Oh, I would love that, man. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you so much. And Alf Mabrook again, my brother. Thank you so much.
All right.
Salam. Wow, that was incredible, you guys. That was just amazing. Incredible win today. Obviously, we got two winners. We got Munira. She won from Ajman. We got Muhammad winning, you know, that G-Shock watch. And both, of course, God bless them. God bless everybody that, messaged in. I want to see who else texted in right now. Shout out to Rose. Shout out to Maxim. Shout out to Talha. Shout out to Jojo. Shout out to Jolo. Jolo and Jojo. Shout out to Cassandra. Shout out to everybody, man. Sarah. Hard luck this time, but don't worry, we got you guys next week as well. Keep them coming, and salute to you guys.
If you liked this episode of The Saturday Vibe, drop a like and subscribe. 95. Be sure to follow us on Instagram for all our daily updates and top stories.